Sony Records.
Can we live in the moment?